Scissors. Yeah, definitely gonna have to get some scissors before I break my nail. There we go. Got a rip in there. Just opened it up, and I just wanted to say quickly where I did get this box, because I know Pokemon products could be hard to find for MSRP right now. I did get this on eBay, and I did pay retail for it, which is $50 with free shipping. But also, I had gone to Target the other day, the day before the official release date of Fusion Strike, which I believe was November 12th. I had gone the 11th, and they already had a bunch of Fusion Strike booster packs, as well as a couple of Elite Trainer boxes. So you can try your local Target and maybe ask stock their Pokemon products, so you can go ahead and enjoy some of this new set. So let's go ahead and start opening this up. So here, oh my goodness, this looks so nice, even though it looks the same as the box. This is the player's guide. I'm not sure if you guys can see all of it, but pretty sure this has all of the different cards. Like, it has the list of all the different cards that we can get in this set. Welcome to the Pokemon TCG Sword and Shield Fusion Strike Elite Trainer Box. Why, thank you. So So here we have some new V and V Max cards. Oh, I like this one. We have this one. We have a Rillaboom V up here. I'm not sure if you guys can see that. Rillaboom V Max and an Appleton V. We have some more over here. We have a lot of Cinderace cards. Ooh, we have an Inteleon V and an Inteleon V Max. I like how that looks. We also have a Greninja V. This is alternate art also. I could be wrong. I'm kind of bad with the different card names. And we also have the full other trainer cards there. Oh my goodness, you guys. Look at this. We also have the gold ones. Thank you. basic energy cards. Next we have the sleeves, the new card sleeves. I love this. They really picked some nice colors for this Fusion Strike. So let's go ahead and do the card trick. One, two, three, four. So we're starting off with a Barrascuda. Actually, like you guys know already, as I mentioned in my last opening, that I love the water Pokemon. So I do like that. Russia. Also has like some orange in the background. It looks really nice. We have a reverse holo Skarmory single strike. And our last card from this pack is a Claydol. I like the art on this one. It looks really nice. Rapid spin and ancient. Art. Then we have a It's another water Pokemon. Coincidentally. But this is a very nice card. I really like this one. I'll leave that one up there. We have a Morpeko. Looks super cute there. We have a Skarmory single strike. Thank you. these hand drawn arts. They're super nice. This attack does 20 damage to one of your opponent's benched Pokemon. Don't apply weakness and resistance for benched Pokemon. Then we have a Helioptile. The art on this one is nice. As well. Very different than what we've seen so far for this set. We have a reverse holo Vullaby, or Vullaby, not sure. And our last card is an Esmeril. We haven't pulled this one before. So we're officially halfway done with the card opening. Let's hope the second half has some excitement. Well, you know, it's my first time seeing the Fusion Strike cards, really. Because, like I mentioned, I tried to refrain from looking at any of, like, the... any opening in any videos because I didn't want to spoil all the cards. I still wanted to have fun opening this up. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have a psychic energy. Psychic energy. We have a cross seeper fusion strike. You must play two cross seeper Pokemons at once. Sand shrew. I think this is one of the clay ones. class card for this pack is a holo Swampert. Okay, you guys, so we have quite some of the stacks of cards here from opening all these packs, and let's just look at this one more time. We have an Elsa's Sparkle. Oh no, Alessa's Sparkle. Me thinking it's Elsa from Frozen. Okay. We are on to our very last pack, you guys. Even though we haven't gotten crazy good pulls, I've had so much fun opening up this Fusion Strike box with you guys. So if you have enjoyed this video so far, I would really appreciate if you guys can give my video a like and consider subscribing and leave a comment down below how you're liking Fusion Strike, if you've been able to find any of the products, any of your cheese cards, just anything. I would love to hear from you guys. Afraid that I'll like cut the cards, but the card's like a lot further down than you think. Alright, you guys, let's hope we can get some last pack magic with our Mew. Thank you. video and opening all these cards with me. Thank you so much for watching.